Look at Juan Montoya, he's looking very racy indeed. Already trying to charge down the inside of Michael Schumacher. This is what we were promised when Montoya came into Formula One. A feisty, aggressive racer, and we've got it. Montoya leads at Interlagos.